They're writing songs of love, but not for me.